To go to town in front of Aaron's James. Can you get the flowers from Matilda for me, please?
I need some money then.
You should have plenty of money left over from the last time I gave you money for flowers.
Yeah, that's right.
Hurry up because we're going to leave by 4.
Okay, see ya.
Don't be late, okay?
Bye, Mom.
Where's all the money, James?
Oh, I don't know.
What did they do the last time you were meant to get the flowers?
Okay, I don't have the money.
Then what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I could just...
James, that's stealing.
Well, what should I do?
You have to earn it.
Well, how do I do that?
You'll think of something, James. I know you will.
So all I have to do is marry everyone and they'll give me money for it. But it's simple, sis. I'll have it in no time.
But James, you
don't
know...
Shut up, sis. It's the easy one, sis. I just need to get the flowers and be home before Mum.
Wow.
I bet you'll be up in my bees. People's horns. It tastes so awesome. Oh, this one. Oh, this one's so good. Looking at it inside. This house really needs money.
Yeah.
I was wondering if I could mow your lawn.
How much?
$2.
Here she is. We're going then, hurry up. Have you used one of these before, have you? Go on, kid. Come on, move it. Move it!
James, what are you doing here? This is a nice surprise.
I came to do some chores. Can I please do some gardening?
I've got some weeds that I need raking up and putting in the wheelbarrow and wheeled back to the garbage bin. Can you do that? Done a very good job, James. I'll give you a little reward for that.
Is there anything else I can do, Grandma?
Perhaps you would water some of the garden for me?
Yeah.
Taking me down as a prisoner's riot. Yeah. Got shackles on my words are tied. Been making fun of my.
I've got one more job if you'd like to do that. You'll be helping Granddad out. We've got dragon fruit plants planted. If you like to pull some of the mulch around from the bottom and see that there's no ants building it. Okay, sweetie, here's some money. But James, what's all this about? Why do you need this money?
I was meant to buy flowers for Matilda.
How much did your mother give you for flowers? I'll give you the money, James, for the flowers.
Okay.
But don't you ever do this again.
Are you okay, Mum?
Yeah, I just miss her lots. Time to go home, James.
Come on, Matilda.
Slow down, let it out slow.